like any other player that is important for us. I'll never be upset about people asking about our players, and those are compliments about players that they are performing really well and attracting interest, but nothing else. I said before, the player is not for sale, and that's the end of it. Obviously, the three signings are very, very important for us in order to conclude the squad ahead of the next 10 months. Remember, when you are assembling a new squad, it's not just to do it for the upcoming weeks. What we're doing now is we highlighted three positions that we need to strengthen in order to be as strong as we can in the next 10 months. That hasn't changed. At the moment, the focus is the game of the weekend. I think Southampton deserves the full focus, and behind the scenes we're working extremely hard to get the squad as strong as we can, and obviously whenever we've got something to announce, our fans will be the first ones to know.